Oh, wait a minute. Okay, that's a little better. Hello, my people. Welcome back to my channel. This is Burgess Reaction Videos TTR66. I am Cindy B. Thank you very much for joining me here today. I know the lighting is not good. The ring light is in the other room. People, I just finished my biking video, which is uploading right now and scheduled to premiere, I think, at like 12:15 this afternoon. It's Saturday. It's Saturday morning, 11:51 a.m. And just as I finished doing my biking video and I was about to upload it, and I heard something outside. It sounded like a truck, and so I went out to check. I didn't see anything, and then I saw FedEx, and then it passed, and then it went back. And so I was out there asking him which apartment he was looking for, and he was looking for mine. I told him my apartment number, and he said that's what he was trying to find. So anyway, the package came, the sofa came, and it's right down there. I expected the box to be bigger. I believe it said it was 48 inches and 119 pounds, and that doesn't look like 48 inches to me. That looks like 36. Looks like maybe 36, but it don't look like 48. And he said something about when they were unloading, the bigger packages came out first or last or something. And he said if there's another package that goes with it, it'll be tomorrow. But according to what I looked at, it said it was just going to be arriving in one package. That don't look like it weighs 119 pounds, and it don't look like it's 4 feet long. But I'm going to open it up and see what I get, because when he was taking it off the truck, I said, just one package. And I said, he said, if you were expecting another one, it would probably show up tomorrow. But I said, no, I was only expecting one, but it was supposed to be 48 inches. So anyway, I'm going to open it up. He brought it inside. I didn't have to ask. He just brought it inside later, right there. And so, you know, starting to change my mind about FedEx simply because they will bring it inside. But that's what you're asking. But, yeah, I don't know if this video is going to be, it's going to premiere or not. I got to go put some lotion on my hands because I cannot touch paper without having lotion on my hands. And so then I'm going to open the package and we're going to see what we get. So. So anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, I'm still in the dress that I slept in. I'm plugging in the ring light. I don't know. It's not going to do too much. It's just going to put some light on this. But it's not going to help you to see what's going on over there. I just made this a... What? Just... made that a little brighter. So anyway, I'm gonna open this up. Let's
color, the table fits. And my table keeps changing. Sister girl, I don't know what you're gonna do with it. So anyway, I was gonna upload the video and then go make my breakfast. I haven't had my breakfast yet. Now I'm over here adjusting the volume. I'm hoping I got it right. But anyway, I usually wear my mask when I'm opening up these packages because, you know, dust and stuff. So I'm going to put my mask on. I don't have a utility knife, so I'm just going to use the scissors and try to be real careful as to cut anything. And I know you probably can't see, but I'm not going to bring the camera. I'm not going to move the camera. I'm trying to be very careful. I don't want to tear any fabric. Somebody sent me a cash app this morning while I was sitting there uploading that video. I ain't gonna tell you who it was, but thank you very much for sending the cash app. Cause I'm gonna put that money toward paying the Wi-Fi. Taking out parts like this. And I see a little mallet. And already I see this imperfection right here on the leg. And these are quite heavy. Haven't come across any instructions yet. Like some kind of corner support. I'm switching into my safety glasses. Let me go back over here. Finish taking all this stuff out. No tools required. Is this the stuff that I want? Yeah, because this is a lot. guys to put it together. Okay, I don't see any instructions in there. So apparently this is going to take me some time to assemble because they did nothing but lie. The illustration and everything. No tools required. And here are all of these parts. Said you could put it together in minutes. And I thought it was going to be like one of those Wayfair pieces where it just slides in. And here's this pack of stuff. And as I said, the box is small. I don't know if I got what I ordered. This is the way it's supposed to look, but I'm not seeing any signs of an ottoman in that box. I'm not seeing this. I'm also not seeing three cushions. But the color is spot on. It's absolutely beautiful. It looks exactly like it did in the picture. But look at all of these pieces. There's a whole lot that needs to be assembled. This is totally false advertising. Take a lot to assemble because of all of these parts. There's 10,000 parts. I'm still digging them out. This ain't the way it's supposed to be. So it will not be put together in this video because I have got to eat. I'm starving. This is all the instructions. This is, and when I at some point, I'm going to direct you guys to Walmart, to the exact sofa, so you can see for yourself that this ain't nothing but false advertising. It was a little three-step process, according to the little instructional video. Three-step process. It didn't involve any of this. No tools required. Simply do this, that, and the other, and boom, your sofa is together. We got all of this shit to do. This is total BS. I didn't have to do all this with the sofa from Home Depot. Is true so far. They said that this would be, the cushions would be vacuum packed, and it would take 24 to 48 hours once you open. Got two pieces that look like this. I don't see any sign of an ottoman piece. Okay, so that's what those legs are for. I see the instructions for the ottoman right there. I got 4 legs for the ottomans, 4 legs for the sofa, plus these center supports for the sofa. Thank you. These pieces right here, they are not well padded at all. They should have a little bit more padding on them, I think, than they do. I know that these are the side arms. I know that that's what this is. You see both of these pieces of wood. These are the arms of the sofa. The pockets right here. Total false advertising, people. This will take me half the day to get together. Total false advertising. I'm gonna open these bags so these cushions will start out. Thank you. So I have no idea when I'm going to start to assemble this. I never had a piece of furniture, a sofa, come in this many pieces. That's why they lied about how it was put together. Because they knew if you knew the truth, you wouldn't have wanted this piece of shit. No tools required. You just do this and slide this in and slide this in and that's it. And your sofa is assembled in minutes. This is a couple of hours of work is what this is. I don't know what I did with the scissors. And that's what I'm looking for. All these pillows have to fluff up. I think this is going to take a whole lot longer than 48 hours. Thank you. As you can tell, Sister Go, not a happy camp. Mad and hungry. When you looked at the ad for this, they made it seem like the reason no tools were required, the pictures that they showed, were everything sliding together like this. Everything sliding together like this. And it reminded me of a piece of Home Depot furniture and a piece of Wayfair furniture where everything just slid together and locked. And this is just total bullshit. I don't think this is going to be put together today. Because people, I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy for this one today. tell you, those fellows better hurry up and, you know, do their thing. Direct y'all to the Walmart site, and y'all see how simple they said putting the selfie together was gonna be. You're gonna get mad too. You might not be able to tell it, but I'm hot as fire right now. Inside the box, packing materials inside the box. And that's in the hallway back there. We got the floor vacuumed up. Step out for some fresh air. Okay, so these three containers that you see right here, two of them are empty. I mean, one of them is empty. The one on the top is empty. And the two on the bottom have some more canned goods and some more, a whole lot of books. The rest of the containers, and you know, I had 12 that looked like that. And then I had two big blue ones. Plus I had all those boxes. And so all the boxes I got rid of. In the first 48 hours, they were unpacked. And just as of yesterday or the day before, I got all of those containers with the exception of three. So, nine of them unpacked, stacked inside each other, and tucked away in a closet. It's a deep closet. So, everything is unpacked and waiting for pieces to come in so that I can put it inside or put it on it. There are two more things that I need to get from Walmart. There are these plastic chest of drawers like I had at the other place with the three drawers. I got to get two of those to complete the bedroom so that I can unpack the the little white containers, the clear white containers that have all my underwear and stuff and my socks and stuff, they go in those and in the bedroom. So once I get those two pieces, the bedroom will be done. And these three are just going to sit here indefinitely because, I just have to put all that canned stuff away. And all the books that are in there, they go on a bookcase, which, you know, I don't have. And I already have all the books back there in that other area. I'll show it to you. I probably already have. So I just need to find a place for the stuff in those two containers, and then that one on the top, I use that for trash. If I need to fill it up with trash, that one has a broken lid. It has a broken lid, so I just use it as a temporary holding container for my trash. When, you know, it's late at night and I'm doing my little thing and I throw it in there, and I can take it out in the morning and then sanitize it. But I just don't have what it takes to do the sofa. Probably will not have what it takes to do the sofa today, unless they stop doing whatever it is they're doing. As I said, the windows are open and I'm not feeling well. But I managed to get it all out the box, sitting over there, fluffing up and airing out. Said it's gonna take 48 hours, 24 to 48 hours. That was probably a lie too. They don't lie about everything else. And that is just going to be very time consuming, putting it together. Now, I was sitting here just dreaming about it, saying, okay, got it, just lock it, slide it in, lock it, slide it in, lock it. And just the only thing they told the truth about was the pockets on the arms, which I didn't really care about. I don't know why they put buttons on pillows and pockets on sofas and chairs. I don't get it. But the only thing they told you, the color is true. The fabric seems to be everything people said it was, but the rest of it ain't nothing but a lot. So it'll probably take, you know, 60 years for the cushions to fluff up, but we'll see what happens. So it is now 12:37, and I'm ready to have my breakfast, so I'm going to go and wash up a little bit better. Come out here and start my breakfast and eat. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. It'll be okay.